Did leave the game Wednesday after being hit in the head on the by the bat of Kevin Kiermaier. Here's a base hit. Corey Dickerson off the bench, first AB of the night, and the Rays have their first hit, two outs into the sixth inning.
Now that ball was struck well, finds an opening, two out hit. Cole Hamels not real happy. This ball down in the zone, and Corey Dickerson just hammers it into right field.